If you see the automatic vehicle hold disabled in your Tesla, it means that your car will not hold the brakes on the hill. So when you stop on the hill, you should hold your foot on the brake pedal. Otherwise, you will roll back and you may damage other cars because you get used to your Tesla doing this for you. And there are actually two options what can go wrong with the vehicle. And the first is the software issue. I think it's 90% of cases is the software issue. And there is some glitch in the software and it turns off this auto hold function and some other brake functions that are connected with the brake caliper motor. So the brakes will not apply automatically. And if this is the problem with your car, you may not get rid of it just by resetting it by pressing the steering wheel buttons. This will not help because the system will not reset. It will reset only when you go to the settings, safety and security settings, and then you press power off. When you press power off, wait 30 seconds and then you press the brake pedal to start your car again, and you will see that this message disappear in all cases. But if the message reappears, then you may go to the step 2, to the second problem that may cause this issue, and this is the brake caliper motor. In some Tesla vehicles, the brake caliper motor is known to be faulty, and the caliper assembly was replaced under warranty in several vehicles. If you see this error message quite often and your car is under warranty, you should go to the Tesla dealership and they will replace this brake assembly, which costs a lot of money. If you're not under warranty anymore, maybe you will need to try to solve it with resetting the software and maybe wait until the next software update comes out. So if I saw this problem a lot, I would do the next. I would request the remote diagnostics from Tesla and would see what they say. Sometimes this is a software issue and they will directly tell you this is a software problem and you should wait till the next update and the problem will be solved. But sometimes they can tell you that this is the problem with the caliper motor and you will need to find a way to figure out what you can do. Anyway, if your car is doing this, be very careful because the functions of your brakes that you are used to, they may not work intermittently. You stop at one intersection, they work perfectly. You stop at other intersection and you roll back. So be careful and always be ready to press the brake and to stop your car from rolling back.